Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 30. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 6 here and 6 here, it will be 36, which is greater than 30, so we cannot take it. If we write 5 here and 5 here, it will be 25, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, 25, subtract, 5 will be left. We did 5 into 5, so add both. So 5 plus 5 will be 10. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will become as 500. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can write 4 here and 4 here, it will be 416, subtract, 84 will be left. Now 104 into 4 we did, so add both. So 104 plus 4 will be 108 and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 8400. Now compare this 10 with this 84. So 10 8 times is 80. So we can try 8 times. 1088 into 8, we can try, it will be 8704, which is bigger than 8400, so we cannot take it. Let's try 7 times. 1087 into 7, we can try, 7609 will get, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 7609, subtract, and we'll be getting 791. Now 1087 into 7 we did, so add both. So 1087 plus 7 will be 1094, and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 79,100. Now compare this 10 with this 79. So 10 7 times is 70, so we can try 7 times. 10947 into 7, we can try, and we'll be having 76,629, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 30 will be 5.477. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 30. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.